Chapter 5, The Flow of Mud and Blood. The rice field was thickly covered with Munurong forest and porcupine hair weeds. They grew so close that the water hardly moved. Once in a while, a haruan leapt after its young, and the weeds around the spot trembled. But the next moment, the water was still again. That morning, Lahuma, Sana, and Mila stood on a ridge. They confronted the Munurong and porcupine hair weeds like ferocious foes. They prodded the water with the handle of a hoe. The water rippled a little, but only a little. Then it was still again. Before it grew quite still, they saw some leeches as big as thumbs coming in a row towards the edge of the ridge, which was full of puddles. That long ridge must be filled in and leveled. Sana and Mila were ready to step into the water.